was a dam builder across the river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that gray tomb that knows no sound, but I am still around. I'll always be.